Yes, it's a very good question, because I always think that it is true that when we speak about connecting the next billion, everybody understands that what we are talking about. But really, what we have to be concerned about is not about the next billion, that probably will be connected just for the forces of the market, but about the two last billions. And this is something that we have to do with working on different different things, working on developing infrastructure, and this is very important. It's crucial for connecting the people. But the availability of infrastructure is not the only driver for connectivity. We have also to work with the communities, because the communities need to see the benefits of being connected. If the communities, if the people don't see the how the technologies can impact in improving their lives, they will not want to be connected. So developing infrastructure is important, but also developing communities and working with the communities. And this is very general, but including here, of course, all the gender perspectives and others, aspects like working with indigenous communities or many other things that we have to contemplate in that work. The third issue is developing capacities, human capacities, because we need to create capacities for supporting the deployment of infrastructure, the work with the communities, and also the public policy development. And I think that the fourth thing that we have to do is exactly related with public policies, is how we escalate our experiences in development to public policies in order to reach billions. Because there are a lot of people in this community that is working on expanding access, on connecting people, but each of us by ourselves can connect thousands or hundreds of thousand people. But only if we escalate that to public policies, we can reach it really in the order of billions of people.